It's Wednesday, June 25th, 2014. I'm Janice Imoka, this is DX Daily. The weekly album sales are in, and here are the rap and R&B albums which made the Billboard 200 chart. Linkin Park's rap-infused album, The Hunting Party, lands at number 3 in its first week, selling over 110,000 copies. Jennifer Lopez's AKA, which holds features from Nas, T.I., Rick Ross, and more, debuts at number 8. 50 Cent's Animal Ambition drops to number 23 on the chart, and others include Eminem's The Marshall Mathers LP 2 at number 42, Schoolboy Q's Oxymoron at number 74, and Rick Ross's Mastermind at number 101. For more details on the albums which made the list, head on over to the site. In a flash of fury, DJ Quick blasts Dr. Dre and his Beats Music app. There is no DJ Quick music on the Beats Music app. This is personal and I'm not taking it anymore. It's on, tweeted Quick late last night when he thought that his catalog was not available on the music app. He even threw a jab at Dre. Tupac, you were right on the money, Quick wrote in another tweet. He was likely referring to Pac's beef with Dr. Dre during their time together at Death Row Records. No word on the actual time that DJ Quick searched his own name on the music app, but he did sort of apologize today, saying, "My music is on the Beats Music app. I was wrong." Hope Dr. Dre accepts his apology. On the 20-year anniversary of his debut solo album, Regulate G-Funk Era, Warren G shares classic stories with Hip Hop DX. At Red Bull Studios, the West Coast artist held an unboxing event where he told the story of how Michael Jackson requested a beat from him and said that he was told that after MJ records on it, it goes straight into his vaults, so he never had a chance to hear it. He also talks about having an epic smoke session with Wiz Khalifa and how Tupac wanted him to do a beat for him after he heard his track, Indo Smoke. For more classic stories with Warren G, check out the full article on the site. Those are today's top headlines. For more music and news, log on to hiphopdx.com.